Check, 1, 2. All right. Good evening. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, everyone. So happy Advent. Wonderful. So maybe at the count of 10, may we have silence, especially now that we are in this sacred space. And we're going to have a wonderful evening together with our religious education families, together with our music ministries led by our music director, Philip Park, and our musicians and band. So let's take a moment to take a deep breath as we inhale, everybody. Inhale and exhale. And as we inhale and exhale, trying to place ourselves with every breath in the presence of our loving God, that we take rest from all our labors tonight and all our worries, and we open our hearts to the message of the music and the song that we will hear. So let's have a silence at the count of 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I invite us now to bow our heads for a few moments and paying still attention to our breath. Know that the Spirit breathes in each one of us and lives in each one of us. Let us begin this celebration by recognizing the love that binds us, especially the love of our Savior. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. God, our loving Father, we praise and thank you for the gift of our lives, for the gift of the incarnation of your Son, whom we anticipate and celebrate and prepare for during this season. You have given us music as a language of our souls. We see this in our Mother Mary's Magnificat, in the Canticle of Zechariah, and in many other songs sang about our Savior. Tonight, we give you glory and praise to the gifts of the people who with loving hearts and generous spirits share of their talent and share of themselves so that we may be one in mind and heart in continuing this journey and we may celebrate being a parish family. May this gathering remember also and bring to mind all those who cannot be here with us this evening. And may we look forward with anticipation to the birth of your Son. So together now, we lift and consecrate everything we do to you as we pray in the manner your Son has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. And to you, our loving Mother, we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And to you, O Lord, we all give glory and praise as we pray. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, word without end. Amen. Saint Blaise, Saint Cecilia, Santiago de Compostela.
Amen. Now, before we begin this evening, we are going to give all of you the opportunity to warm up your voices a little bit. So we're just going to do some vocal exercises here. So if everybody could please stand. All right, and we're just going to sing it on a nice ooh to start with. So the choirs are going to help out because they're used to this craziness. Just a reminder, it is much easier to sing if you actually open your mouth and take a breath. So those are two very important things. So take a good breath, open your mouth, and here we go, and. A saying in music that as it gets a little higher, if you feel like your head is going to explode, that's okay. We have duct tape. We can fix it, okay? So don't worry about that. Now, in honor of Christmas here, now you guys are going to do a little ho-ho-hoing for us, all right? So I want everybody to put on their very best Santa impression, and we're going to do the same thing. Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho. Listen to your parents. Make sure they're doing this right, okay? Good. And the favorite word for the kids to say, no, 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 no. Go ahead, sit down, everybody. So again, good evening and welcome. It is a pleasure to see all of you here. It'll be an even bigger pleasure if I see this kind of attendance at Mass every Sunday. Just remember that. Excellent. Okay, so what I would like to do first is we are going to call up the Children's English Religious Education Group, please.
you see past his hat?
Okay.
Not your shoe. Good idea.
Thank you.
Thank you. did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? He's come to deliver you, soon deliver you. Mary, did you know child.
All right. Parents, can I ask you a favor? Can you collect those jingle bells from your children, please? Sooner versus later would be better. Our next singer, we flew in from the Philippines.
Thank you.
Our next guest soloist traveled all the way down the 5 freeway from Garden Grove. We would like to introduce you to Father Martin Vu. He will be the soloist mixed in with our wonderful Filipino choir, the Minstrels.
No pressure, right?
Emmanuel.
So I have been asked to make an announcement, just reminding everybody that when we are done this evening, which we just have a couple more songs to do, we are in the final stretch here, there are refreshments for everyone in the hall. And we want to make sure that you come over and enjoy some festive community gathering, since we have been missing that for so long. And it's so wonderful to see actual faces and actual bodies in church again. It is really, really a joy and a testament to this community here. Give us a, everybody up here. Not the congregation. You guys go ahead and stay where you are. It's okay. Such a problem to have so many talented people in one parish. I love it. And if you've been singing next to somebody tonight you think has a good voice, and they're shy about coming up to music ministry, never hurts to give them an elbow in the side or even come and talk to me about them behind their back. That's totally fine as well. Remember, it's always easier to ask for forgiveness than permission. It's a great thing about being Catholic.
I heard the bells on Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play. And mild and sweet their songs repeat, of peace on earth, goodwill to men. And the bells are ringing my head. There is no peace on earth, I said, for hate is strong and mocks the song of peace on earth, goodwill to men. Is not dead, nor does he sleep. The wrong shall fail, the right prevail, with peace on earth, goodwill to men. Ringing, singing on each way, the world revolved from night to day. A voice, a chime, a chant sublime. Peace on earth, goodwill to men.
So now we decided to close out this evening with four songs that you guys can sing along with, and you've been sitting long enough. I'm gonna ask you to go ahead and stand up. Get that blood flowing. All right, so I want everybody to channel your inner Jose Feliciano. Or even better, channel your outer Jose Feliciano. That works too. Outer or inner, just channel him. So we have a lot of music up here I'm scrolling through.
I've heard about this baby boy who's come to earth to bring us joy. And I just want to sing this song to you. It goes Christmas like this. The fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah. Couple came to Bethlehem, expecting child. They searched the inn to find a place, for you were coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born. Oh, hallelujah. Shepherds left their flocks by night to see this baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to you. It was just as the angel said, you'll find him in a manger bed. Emmanuel and Savior, hallelujah. Shone bright up in the east to Bethlehem. The wise men three came many miles and journeyed long for you. And to the place at which you were, their frankincense and golden myrrh they gave to you and cried out, hallelujah. This baby boy who would grow to be a man and one day die for me and you. My sins would drive the nails in you. That rugged cross was my cross too. Still every breath you drew was hallelujah.
Give us a moment. We've got to warm up the organ. The hamsters in there fell asleep, so we've got to make sure they get some time to run.
Thank you.
Where'd our projector go? Apparently the projector is tired, so we're only doing two verses of that song tonight. Oh, there he is, okay. It's all right. I think we're just gonna stop with those two verses. That's totally fine. All right, so now, the final song, as I think most times Christmas should end with something pretty exciting. So we're gonna do a little Joy to the World together. Now, you will find that this Joy to the World may be a little different than you're used to doing in church. So, if you've ever heard of Jeremiah Was a Bullfrog, you're in luck, because he's joining us for Christmas this year. Hopefully not in a stew. What? Don't knock it till you try it. Thank you very much for coming this evening. Thank you for bringing your children and your families. And we wish you a very, very Merry Christmas. We do have a couple things going on between now and Christmas, so don't forget. And we'll see you this weekend. But please head on over to the hall and enjoy yourselves with some refreshments. And one more round of applause for all of our amazing musicians here. Our Spanish group on the other side. And you guys can take the rest of the night off.